Good morning, everyone, and thanks for joining us. I'm Heather King, and we are following breaking news this morning. A tremendous amount of noise, joyous noise, is coming from somewhere in Pitt County. Meteorologist Jim Howard has been looking into this highly unusual activity. And Jim, what have you found out?
Heather, I'm seeing things I haven't seen. 15 years doing the weather, and I'm seeing activity out of Greenville. Vibrations, ground-shaking activity unlike anything we've seen before. I zoomed in a little bit, trying to analyze exactly where the data is coming from, where these vibrations are coming from. Guess what? Eastern Elementary School right here in Greenville. I'm not sure what's going on, but positive energy exploding out of Greenville this morning. Heather, I got to run back, get in the weather lab, do some more work, try to figure out what's going on. Heather?
Jim, this is unprecedented. There is so much excitement about Eastern Elementary School today. Let's learn more right now.
Hi, I'm BJ Covington. I play Young Simba in the Lion King Gazelle National Tour. Good luck on your test, guys. Keep working hard because it'll get you big places. Because if I didn't get good grades here, I wouldn't be able to perform. So keep doing what you do. Do a great job. Bye.
Just stand here in silence. Can't stop the fire from rising.
Hello, Eagles. This is Cody Riggs from the Tennessee Titans. I just wanted to tell you to keep working hard and strive to meet your goals. Everyone believes in you. Do your best because you matter.
Hey, Eastern Elementary School kids. I'm Scotty McCreary, American Idol winner and country singer. Just want to wish y'all good luck on your test. Try your best, believe in yourself, and remember, you matter. Go Eagles.
Yo, yo, yo. This goes out to all the kids at Eastern Elementary. Remember, you're a star and you can be anything that you dream. It may not be easy, but please never forget, it's all about your effort. Make sure you're doing your best. This is Rhapsody sending you love before your test.
Hi, this is Mike Zeno. I'm the catcher for the Seattle Mariners. Keep working hard, strive to meet your goals. Everyone believes in you, so do your best because you matter.
Hi, Eastern Eagles. I'm Bob Garner, and I tell people about good places to eat on TV on a show called North Carolina Weekend on UNC TV. I want to remind you, you matter. You matter because you need to do well in school so that you can help make somebody else's life better. You matter because someone needs you to be a great friend to them. You matter because someone needs for you to be a strong son or daughter or father or mother. Yes, you matter.
Hey, Eastern Elementary kids, it's Lindsay from the Ace and TJ Show, former NBA dancer and ECU alum. Good luck on your upcoming testing. I know you're going to do great. You've worked so hard all year, and I believe in you. Good luck.
Hello, Eagles. I'm Chris Hatcher, a pitcher for the Los Angeles Dodgers. I've got a few words of wisdom for you that I try to live by. Number one, no matter what, always believe in yourself. The second one, set goals for yourself that you can achieve through hard work. And the third one, be dedicated and disciplined. Now, you may ask yourself, how do I do these things? Well, here's how. You must always allow yourself to have full trust and confidence in everything that you do. Remember, everyone believes in you, so do your best because you do matter. Go Eagles, and go Dodgers, and have a good year.
Hi, I'm John Blaha, astronaut at the Kennedy Space Center. You guys have a great future in front of you. If you want to, you can become an astronaut and fly on a space mission to Mars. Good luck. Keep studying and listening to those teachers.
And we're continuing to follow this breaking news from Eastern Elementary School in Greenville. Such an exciting momentum there today. Jim, you've been analyzing the data. What have you found out?
I'll tell you what, analyzing the students, taking a look at the student body at Eastern Elementary. Here's the deal, Heather. Apparently, they have energy like we've never seen before, just a load of energy over at the school. You combine that with an extraordinary love of learning, those two factors from the students, well, that equals this ground-shaking school spirit that we're seeing from Eastern Elementary this morning. I'm excited. I want to get over there and join in on the fun, unbelievable energy from the school this morning, Heather.
Oh, this is incredible data, Jim. Thank you so much. Let's learn more right now.
Well, hello there, Eastern Elementary. I hope you're having a wonderful day. I want you to know that you matter.
I'm Cornell Powell. I went to Eastern Elementary for 3rd through 5th grade. I currently go to J.H. Rose now. I play football, basketball, and baseball, but I'm going to Clemson University on a full football scholarship. I'm excited to go, and always remember that you matter.
It's Rapunzel. I hope you are having fun living out your dreams and that you have the best day ever.
Hello, Eagles. This is Naron Ball from the Oakland Raiders. I just wanted to tell you guys to keep working hard, strive to meet your goals, because everyone believes in you. Also, do your best, because you matter.
Hey, Eastern Eagles. My name is Preston Tucker, outfielder for the Houston Astros. I hear you're getting ready for your EOGs. Keep working hard and try your very best. And you have lots of support because you matter.
Hey, kid. This is Richard Marshall, a former NFL player. I want to wish you good luck on your upcoming testing. You can do this.
Hello there, Eastern Elementary. It's me, Cinderella. I just wanted to tell you that you matter. So always remember, the dream that you wish will come true.
Hey guys, this is Joel Berry II. I play basketball for UNC. I'm the point guard. And I was the ACC MVP of the tournament, and I just want to say good luck on your EOGs and remember that you matter.
Where skin don't define any human, and stars are the only thing shooting, shooting.
Hey Eagles, this is Gavin DeGraw.
And this is Cox.
That's right. Rock that test. You matter.
You matter, Eagles.
See ya.
This is Mac Brown from the Washington Redskins. I just want to tell you to do your best, keep working hard, and strive for excellence. Because you matter.
Hi, I'm Robert Jones, former East Carolina Pirate and Dallas Cowboy. I want to wish you, Eastern Elementary, good luck on all your upcoming tests. You can do this. Good luck.
Oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes. This honor call being held in the Fulton County Pen is now open and setting for the regular dispatch of business. With Honorable Marvin K. Blunt, the third judge presiding. May God set us in this honorable court.
My name is Judge Marvin Blunt. Master Sergeant Romeo Garcia and I would like to say to all of the students at Eastern Elementary that we are so proud of the work that you are doing at your school. We encourage you to keep up all of your hard work.
And remember, you matter.
Andrew McKinnon is the valedictorian, or top student, in J.H. Rose High School's graduating class.
Hi, Eastern Elementary. My name is Andrew McKinnon, and I'm a senior here at J.H. Rose High School. I'm looking forward to going to UNC Chapel Hill next year, and it wasn't so long ago that I was in you guys' shoes looking forward to middle school and then eventually high school and going on to college as well. So I just wanted to say good luck to those of you guys who have exams coming up. Work hard, because everything you're doing now matters, and remember that you matter.
Hey everyone, my name is Lauren Perdue and I am a 2012 Olympic gold medalist. I represented the United States of America swim team in the 2012 London Olympics, and I won this gold medal in the 4x200 freestyle relay. I wanted to just offer you guys some words of encouragement. No matter where you come from, no matter what your situation is, no matter what you've accomplished or what you haven't accomplished, you all are so, so valuable and so important, and I just wanted to let you guys know that each and every one of you matter.
Hi, Eastern Elementary. My name's Tyla Gomez, and I'm a senior here at J.H. Rice High School. Not too long ago, I was at Eastern Elementary, and I was sitting right where you are. Now, next year, I plan to go to UNC Chapel Hill as a Moorhead Scholar, and I just want to let you guys know that I worked really hard, and I want you to do the same. And don't forget, you matter.
And back here in the studio now, what an amazing day and momentum at Eastern Elementary School.
I can't remember ever seeing anything like this. Amazing students, and they have this motto, this great motto that we want to share with them this morning.
Yeah, let's all say it together.
I matter. Every day, in every way, in all that I do, nothing less than my best.
We love you, Eastern Elementary.
Hiya, Eastern. You matter.